hanging tomato plants are quite popular these days, providing the convenience of fresh tomatoes for you and your family without a lot of time, hassle, or fuss. Although the hanging planters are usually purchased for growing your standard size tomatoes, I have found that they are ideal for growing the three types of tomatoes more suitable for the fast-paced life. Fulfilling your desire for a plentiful supply of fresh healthy tomatoes while at the same time minimizing the work required to maintain them, leaving your already busy schedule quite intact. Cherry tomatoes, the first choice in convenient tomato growing when choosing a good tomato for your hanging planter. The first one you should consider is a cherry tomato. The cherry tomato is a small variation on a standard tomato which ranges in size from that of the tip of a man's thumb all the way up to the size of a golf ball. Because of its size, it can be easily just tossed into a salad or popped into the mouth as a quick and healthy snack. Besides not producing a crop that needs a lot of storage space, it saves you time in your busy life by not having to take the time to give away the overabundance of tomatoes usually produced by standard-sized tomato plants. Grape tomatoes, a second fine and tasty choice of tomatoes. The grape tomatoes' popularity bypassed that of the cherry tomatoes a short time ago with their convenient grape size, which is where their name is derived from, and an extremely wonderful taste. They are firmer and have a generally meatier taste than the standard cherry tomatoes. In fact, their only downside being that one plant of the grape variety produces less overall tomatoes than that of the cherry tomato variety. These being the case, if you have a lot of tomato lovers in your home partial to grape tomatoes, it would be advisable to hang an additional planter. Roma tomatoes, the paste lover's tomato for those who love to grow, eat, and especially those fans of fresh tomato sauce, there is no better tomato to put in your planter than the Roma. The Roma is considered a paste tomato with a thicker fruit wall, denser fruit and very few seeds, which make them ideal for making tomato sauce. You can recognize them immediately by their oblong shape and because to their wonderful denseness they are smaller than standard tomatoes of the same weight. One important difference between the Roma tomato and many of the other varieties is that the plant is determinate in its nature, which means that the fruit tends to ripen all at once instead of continually coming in throughout the normal tomato season. But no matter whether you decide to only hang up one variety of these convenient favorites or a combination of two or even all three is strictly up to you and your family's eating habits. Either way, I've never known any true tomato lover to be disappointed over what will become a true and healthy harvest of delights. If you like this video, please share, like, and subscribe to our channel. Have a nice day!